like you know me. You know exactly the color
that looks good on me. What?
This is really exciting for me though. I have never had a pedicure. I like it. Oh yeah, I'm gonna want the sand. That's fine. $1. What other extra get the goodies can I get? I want the whole basket.
Yeah. Ooh, ooh, honey, don't mess up the paint.
Okay. Ooh,
I look like I'm ready for spring break. Okay. Yeah, keep them bitches dry.
Hey, bitch.
Ooh, nice haircut. Mm-hmm. You like my haircut?
Me too, baby.
I don't have to wear a hat anymore. Can you guys get used to these?
I can't even get used to it. I feel weird without a hat on right now.
Yeah, dude, you look naked. You look like you shaved your beard again.
I did.
I look like one of the Dothrakis in Game of Thrones.
Aren't those guys like super jacked and ripped?
Oh, yeah. Okay.
Maybe you're a Dothraki in training, baby.
Baby. This past week, people have been just making fun of me and my fat. Baby, guys, it's okay, it's okay. This isn't that bad.
It's not. Baby, you can hardly notice it.
It's just a couple of little folds.
It's a wrinkle. It's all oh, this fat? No, baby, that's just a wrinkle.
That's all battle wrinkles.
Battle scars.
What do you call your stretch marks?
Oh, fuck, what did I call
you said every time I see him, like, oh my god, baby. He's like, oh my god, look, it's my
tiger stripes. My tiger stripes? Look like tiger stripes.
Yeah. You just tell people that you're in a fight with a tiger?
Mm. Oh, you got stretch marks. Actually, I was mauled by a fucking panther, so fuck you. I'm a warrior.
Baby, it's okay to have a little fat on you. It's fine.
Ain't nothing wrong with it.
There's nothing to be insecure about, girl. Mm-mm. And guys, I got it too. It's okay. We all got a little fat. Sure, you got a little fat, right?
I got my little tummy.
You got... Stop sucking in.
I lean back.
Everybody got a little fat, and that's okay.
Is that right?
I'm here to give you that pep talk.
I look like fucking Macklemore right now.
And I look like an Arab guy. I said that like it's a bad thing. With every new style, you gotta, with every new little. With every new look, comes a different style. If you're gonna change it up one way, you might as well change it up the entire way, right? Does that make sense?
I'll drink to that. But every new look.
If you're gonna enhance one thing about yourself, you might as well enhance everything.
What else are we enhancing? Zane,
baby, look how cute it is. You don't like
it? What?
Oh, even better. Look.
Zane, can I just know why?
I had a rough day yesterday, you know? And I needed to...
So you went to go to a fucking... get a pedicure and your nails painted?
I never said anything about pedicure.
You don't have to. Look at them fucking things. Them boys are edged perfectly.
Them bitches beautiful.
You know damn well your feet don't look that good.
They gave me sea salt rub, and they filed my nails. They took off the death skin. They used the sandpaper thing on the bottom of my heel. I've never gotten a pedicure before. This is my first one.
How was it?
It was really nice.
At first, I was like, damn, what the fuck, dude? But now I'm kind
of
like...
Look at the bottom of my feet. Them shit's right.
I'm kind of jealous right now. Can I touch it?
Yeah, here, look.
Wow! Them heels are smooth.
Yeah, now feel that nail polish.
Damn.
Baby, that's just hot pink.
Because I'm flossy. I'm the son of love to hate. Look at those cute little...
This little pinky went to the market.
Is that magenta?
Baby, you can hate all you want, but you wish you had pretty ass feet like me.
Is there any other upgrades that you did?
Upgrades? Oh, yeah.
Zane!
Yup.
You bleached your butthole?
Baby, you had to do the whole thing.
Why did you bleach your butthole?
So the whole process of bleaching your butthole is that they take the whites...
Please explain this.
They take the whites off and they bleach your hairs. They shave your hair, they bleach the butthole so it's clean. I'm kidding, Adam.
Now I feel like I need another upgrade because you're like... You're outdoing me.
Yeah, no, dude, I totally think that we should... Take a day, go to the spa, and just...
You know what I really want to do? Those suction cup things.
What suction
cup? You never seen those?
No, what is
it? It's like they're like this big and they put them all over your back and it's a suction cup.
Swimmers do it.
Yeah.
What is that supposed to do?
I don't know, but it looks cool. Or acupuncture. Would you fuck with that?
No, dude, I watched Final Destination 5 and some dude fell
with the acupuncturist on his back, and like it killed him. Every single one of them.
A lot of shit is pretty unrealistic in that, though.
No, everything is pretty realistic. Did you see the roller coaster that flew off the track like that? Final Destination 3?
I didn't see it. But
fuck that shit. Remember Final Destination 2 when all those cars crashed in the highway?
And then I must have missed fucking every single one of these.
Oh no, dude. Once you watch those movies, you never want to do what happened again.
Really?
Final Destination 1, you never want to go on a plane again. Final Destination 2, you never want to drive on a highway. Final Destination 3, you never want to go on a roller coaster. Final Destination 4. Well,
there was something with a bathroom. Like water with a bathroom or something. You know what I'm talking about?
Water with a bathroom?
There's like a bathtub.
The guy, he slipped on the mouthwash and then he got caught on like the line of the shower curtain something. And then it choked him. But the family thought that he committed suicide because it was like a fucked up thing. The bad guy of the movie, he's obviously the devil. You see the water like that he slipped on or the mouthwash back into the toilet. So it did. There was no signs of him slipping.
Realistic.
David, remember the first time? Well, it looks like I'm about to give you a blowjob.
I do remember the first time I met you.
You were just some helpless kid running into our apartment with huge braces on your teeth. This kid was humble.
I was never humble. I was just quiet. I always wanted to make that clear to my
friends. No!
Back home, I would always have friends. I swear on my life, this is what I would tell them. My biggest fear was I'd leave high school and people would be like, wow, he became such a cocky douchebag. That's not true. I'm such a cocky dude.
What a charmer.
I just hate when people are like, oh, dude, he's such a douche now. I've always been a douche.
Is this really funny? Just like your character, when you walked in, you had a backpack, you had shorts on. Braces, you're just like, you know the kid from Holes?
Shia LaBeouf.
No, not Shia LaBeouf. The new one that came in through halfway through the movie.
Zero.
He was really into cars.
Oh.
He was like, hey guys. So, what do you want? That's what you reminded me of.
I was so nervous because like you were such a big viner, and I was just like, I literally texted all my friends from high school. I'm like, dude, you know Zayn and Heath? And they're like, no. And I'm like, well, I'm meeting up with them. The second you guys DM me back, I sent it to my group chat of my friends, and they're like, dude, that's so sick. And I'm like, I know.
You guys think that David was the number one since the beginning of time? Hey, there was a Zayn and Heath back then.
Better than
I'm surprised
David.
You didn't even catch this. You were sitting on the couch, and I go like this.
Oh.
Dude, imagine if I took a picture of you the first day I met you because I was so excited. We would have never hung out again and that would have been it. I've had people come over to my apartment, they're like Dom's friends. They'll be sitting on the couch watching TV and they'll be like, oh. What kind of game is
Toddy,
this?
You look like a fucking tourist guy.
And it's like the most awkward thing, and I feel so bad because I've been there so many times. There's so many times I've tried to take a picture. Even of people in my school, because like some guy got a new ear piercing and I'm like, this looks weird.
No, I usually...
But I always get caught.
Hey, Carly, David's self-absorbed, right?
Yeah.
Okay, there you go. Well, you heard it.
Carly, I'm here! You're supposed to say that behind my back. Carly, you think Zayn's stupid, right?
Well, yeah.
Scott, Zayn just judges you because he says you're too pale.
What? I never said that. David, you're the pillest person I've ever seen in my entire life.
You fucking asshole.
Oh, Carly, I didn't mean to say that. You're the pillest person I've ever met in my life. All right, guys, thanks for watching. Make sure to like this video if you enjoyed it. And subscribe to my channel if you want to see more stuff from me and all my friends. Shout out to Ghost Adriana. Thank you so much for keeping up with all my stuff and watching all my videos. Zayn, I much appreciate it.
Zayn, can you grab my cigarettes real quick?
Yeah, baby, of course.
Ah, bitch! With the fancy pants way!